Hey, hold up. Come on, stop. Please.
Okay.
Salute you.
That's ought to be good.
Welcome to my train station.
I want to know exactly why you stopped this train.
Are you happy with your mail service?
Well, yes, I am.
Well, what if I told you that there was a better way?
I'm gonna have to swear. That's bull honky. And this is not the best way to get your mail.
Well, at least hear me out. This will revolutionize delivery.
Train is best. We are in the midst of a revolution, after all. What do you have that we can't provide?
Well, hear me out. These aerodynamic systems will cut down the use of these dusty old trains.
Are you saying my trainers are dusty?
Well, there's a bear shit.
Now don't you get me started. Well, you see there, Sonny? I like trains. Wait a minute. I'm trying to sell you something.
Listen, we don't
Come
got
on,
any time.
Now listen, Pelicans.
We have to go.
We trained a whole bunch of pelicans. See, look at them fly. Those are clearly pantyhose or pants.
Oh, well, our pelicans are grounded.
Wait, are you trying to tell me that your revolutionary system is pelicans delivering the mail?
Oh, yeah. Why not? Come on, just listen. These trains are not going to last forever. You need a more natural approach to deliver the mail.
Let's get the heck out of here.
No, let's not get the heck out of here.
Oh, I'm sorry, the train?
No, I'm not the train. All right, everyone. Let's haul out all the mail. Come on now.
Oh, come on. We don't have time for this.
Yes, I know about time, and you guys invented the whole, you know, time zone system.
Yes, train people did invent time, so listen
up. Now, you listen here. You want to save time?
Don't you dare poke me. I'm leaving. I don't need this.
I got one last idea. Give me your hat.
You can't just put on a hat and expect to trick me. I know
well,
faces.
Well, hey, listen, why do they call it male and not female?
I don't want to get into
well,
this with you.
You're just ignorant. I have half a mind to report you to Rockefeller himself.
You got one thing right. You do have half a mind.
Oh, jeez. We'll get the next train. I just know it. George. Hey, George, where are you?
I'm right here. Look what I got.
Don't tell me that you stole these.
I did not steal them.
Oh, okay. Well, wait a minute. No, you're in trouble now, Buster.